Here's one with a volume spike. You have this nice uprun. It appears to be in a consolidation period. So you would buy this if it made a new high. It's really that simple. You just place your order, and if the stock keeps going up, you get in. And if it falls down, well, you don't get in. Here you go. Here's a volume spike. Here's a long consolidation period coming off this bottom. And let's look at it the day before. On balance, volume is gradually going up. So this one has all of the pieces, and I don't know what's going to happen with this one next because we're looking at the chart live. But if you were to trade this one, we're looking for a clearly definable buy point with a clearly definable stop loss. And so your buy point is going to be right in here, 17 or so. And your stop loss would be down here. And then you just place the orders and see what happens. Hostess Brands. Look at this huge volume spike on Hostess. Clearly definable buy point right there. Now, Hostess is probably going to consolidate. Maybe it'll take off again. I don't know. I was actually in Hostess a while back, but I got bored with it and got out. Apparently, that was a mistake because I would still be in it. I think I bought it right in here. But look at Hostess. Look at this on balance volume line. Nice on balance volume line. Depending on what this one does on Monday, it might make sense to go in there and buy it right there. Maybe I will, I don't know.